So this research is actually an interesting combination between computer science and physics. So you use state-of-the-art technologies from both and combine them to come up with new results, and I thought it was really inspiring. So that's why I chose this research. Well, the most exciting, I don't know, but one of the most memorable ones is that we made a discovery and we started writing the paper, and within 3 days it was just done. Well, the famous spot to work was at a conference in near Salzburg with an amazing mountain view, and working on my thesis on the balcony is just well, it's a great spot to do some work. So the greatest challenge is trying not to get stuck, and actually not giving up when you think that you may end up in a dead end.